一个句子搞定英语八大时态。一般现在时 I do my homework at 7, 我平时都在七点写作业。一般过去时 I did my homework at 7, 我七点写完的作业。一般将来时 I will do my homework at 7, 我将要在七点写作业。现在进行时 I am doing my homework, 我正在写作业。过去进行时 I was doing my homework at 7 yesterday, 我昨天七点的时候正在写作业。现在完成时 I have done my homework, 我已经写完作业了。过去完成时 I had done my homework before yesterday, 我昨天之前就已经写完作业了。过去将来时I said I would do my homework. 我说我将会写作业的。你都明白了吗？学会了，给老师一颗小心心吧。